Welcome to 6 Habits of Savvy Female Negotiators. So, what exactly is a savvy female negotiator? She's a professional woman who feels confident negotiating. She knows how to structure a negotiation to get fair and positive results. She uses influential language to get others on side and solve problems collaboratively. And although a savvy negotiator accommodates the needs of her counterpart, she also knows how to stand firm and ensure her needs are met. A savvy female negotiator has mastered 6 habits of thinking, speaking, and body language. How do you know if you need to learn these habits? Some key signs include avoiding conflict or difficult conversations, giving in too early during negotiations, feeling uncomfortable negotiating your salary or asking for a raise, steering clear of situations where you'll need to haggle or bargain, feeling awkward discussing price or terms and conditions, finding yourself lost for words when someone else is pushy or aggressive, asking someone else to negotiate for you when buying big ticket items such as a car or house. If these signs resonate with you, you'll benefit from learning how to power up your negotiation mindset, speak the language of influence, and project confidence by taking on high impact body language. These habits can be learned by anyone, including you. Over the next few days, I'll give you some tips for learning them. So try them out and become a better negotiator right now.